Thousands of people showed up at Sevier County Food Ministries today to get food to feed their families on Thanksgiving in what is the ministry's largest food distribution day all year.
People in need of food lined up in the parking lot all day long.
Yeah, we come every week, me and my sister there.
Handing out food to people like Robin Long, thanks to many donations from the community.
They contribute, and then sometimes when they're employees, when it's a slow time of year, maybe get laid off, they come here, so it's a circle, and we're able to help, and they're able to help us.
They're prepared to hand out more than 2,000 Thanksgiving meals, from the chicken to 4,000 pounds of potatoes. It's taking hundreds of volunteers to get the food out to needy families.
You look out amongst the crowd and there's people you know, and there's people you've seen and people you've worked beside.
Volunteers from businesses around the area pitched in, and the food ministry hopes they keep helping for years to come.
It's very sad that there's this many people that actually need this kind of service in our community. But it's amazing that our community comes together to provide this service for those people that are in need.
Once this Christmas holiday, Thanksgiving and Christmas season stops, the air goes out pretty quickly because we do this 52 weeks a year.
So families can have something to be thankful for year round.
It helps out a lot, especially with the times like they are with people losing their jobs, losing their houses.
And while the food ministry says that they do have enough food for the Thanksgiving holiday, they'll have to start restocking in time for Christmas. Reporting in Sevierville, Kyle Granger, VLT, Local 8 News.